你好。
Well, it's, you know, to see them outside, it's very, very exciting to see how they eat, how they sleep, and the baby pandas, how they play together. It's an amazing experience, and I hope that all the students coming in July will get the chance to visit this wonderful center. There will be also a souvenir for all the athletes to take a mascot back home. I have already a few of them for my grandchildren, so they will be very happy when I go back, yeah.
I believe you must have received some new knowledge about pandas after the visit of the museum.
Yeah, of course, the museum is very nicely designed, it's very well done, and I think a lot of school classes should come here and to learn about panda, because it's so important that we protect the nature, and we have to make sure that also future generations, they can see the beauty of the nature, especially here the beauty of the pandas. And I'm grateful for all the protection which is done on all governmental levels here in People's Republic of China, especially here in Chengdu, with this research center, with this beautiful park here. So, and the more people come, the more people understand what is needed, the better world in the future.